What's going on, guys? Lee Costantino here, and today we're hitting abdominals, we're hitting an ab workout. So we're using a lot of bodyweight movements to isolate the core. We're going to be hitting the lower abs, the upper abs, and the obliques. You want to hit this workout at least once or twice a week, and hit it for 4 weeks before you want to see those abs develop. So if you want to get a visible abs, make sure you're in a calorie deficit, you're cutting calories, reducing body fat so you can see your abdominal area. It's not going to come just from doing this workout, but this workout will help develop that midsection, strengthen your core, and give you those rock hard abs that you're trying to achieve. Hope you enjoyed this workout. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel for more videos and workouts that you can try yourself and get those gains that you're striving for.